And then I said, the second method is to listen to an internal sound. The self at the physical level has a sound which can be heard. It's audible. That is why this path has been sometimes called the path of Surt Shabd Yoga or audible life current. That means something, life current or consciousness is audible at the physical level, inside, behind the eyes, right in the center. You can just go and put your attention, you will hear it. Everybody will hear it. It is not a gift given to any particular person. We all have it, without exception. Life would not be sustained if we didn't have it. Therefore, that sound, if we can catch that sound inside by placing attention, the sound draws us inside. And so long as we listen attentively, keep on listening with the best attention we can give to the sound we are pulled inside, and we can move to any level of consciousness. The sound is an unbroken link to our true home, Sachkhand. All levels of experience, spectacular visionary experiences, all break and you get into a dream state and your wakeful state. Imagine you go to sleep at night, you're dreaming, and the same self is in the dream body. You're not somebody else going about in the dream body that you are watching. It's you. Same self is the self in the dream. You wake up, it's a completely different experience, but the self is still the same. It's the same being that had the dream, same being that's awake, same being that will be up there, same being that will be in Sachkhand. It never changes. The self never changes. And since the sound is the sound of the self, it is a continuous link, even if the whole thing changes like a new wakefulness again and again. You can awake 5 times up, and the self will still be the same. The dreamer will still be the same. The experiencer of each level will still be the same. That self never changes. That self is immortal. That self will be the Satpurush. That self will go to Alakha Gamanami. And that's the only self that is giving us life and all experiences. And that self is only one. Yet we experience the many through that self. This is amazing way the soul experience has been generated. And here in a human body, we have the opportunity to explore and see all this. How could one imagine that a creator should create universes and then leave a possibility of experiencing in one small unit, one human being, the possibility that through the head of one human being, you can explore all these and find out the truth even of the creator? This is not a miracle, this is a major miracle that has been created. And yet the possibility is there for us. And the means for this are there. Perfect living masters will always be there so long as seekers are there. Perfect living masters will be visible and available to seekers while they are there. Therefore, I emphasize the importance of the second part, the sound current. It's a secret. It's the best way. Great master used to say it's the best way. And then sometimes some Spanish people would say Camino Real, Royal Road. It's the royal road to go back. It is.